What's cracking, YouTube? It's been a long time. It is me, Alex. I'm with Parker.
Yes, sir. We're
walking over to my house to let my dogs out right now. Huge thing that you guys need to know.
Big
projects underway, baby. Anyway, Parker's room has had his current bed and his old bed in it for a long time. So basically, for 2 years, we've been talking about moving that bed out and putting a couch and a desk and shit in his room, and it's gonna be epic whenever we do it, but we never moved the bed. So today, we moved the bed. It's back there on the curb. I don't know if you can see it anywhere, but we moved the bed. There's a ton of room in there. We're still getting just a little bit of clothes cleaned up and stuff, but the room, the room there is now.
Dude,
it's huge.
We had to train for like 2 years straight.
So we were strong enough to move that bed.
Bed is so heavy.
Anyway, if you guys are ready for this new exciting beginning to Alex Brown Vlogs, I want you to go right now. 3, 2, 1, drop a like down below. Subscribe. This is going to be lit as hell, let me tell you. Okay, that car's going the other way. That's good. Anyway, that was a pretty explosive intro. My hair is going all types of crazy right now. That was a pretty explosive intro. I'm probably going to stop it until we get to my house. We're going to do some stuff today. We're going to have a good time. And, yeah. What the fuck is my hair? Ugh. Anyway, I'll zoom the vlog once we get to my house because my hair doesn't seem to want to cooperate, so I'll see you guys in a minute. So, if I forgot to mention in the last clip, which I'm pretty sure I did, me and Parker are doing a ton of stuff over the next few days to make big changes to his room. This is going to be a banger. We're going to be having fun. We're going to be doing
We're
out in the wild right now, and we just stumbled across a creature. Now, Bear Grylls, how am I going to take this sucker down? I think we're being watched through the windows. We need to get out.
I think we are.
They're probably like, these dudes are like, actually messed up in the head.
Anyway, this is going to be a banger of a vlog if you couldn't tell already. We're energized. We are excited. We are ready to make content for you guys. As always, Parker's channel will be linked down in the description below. So, we're going to continue the walk to my house, which is in distance now, and I will see you guys when we are there. Hey, let's go. Come on, let's go inside. 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 Fucking male.
What's going on? I was just joking.
Let's go inside.
Go outside.
Fascinating creatures they are. What do you want?
It's a leash of you.
Look how cute he is.
No.
He is so cute.
Oh, no, no, no. Go get it. You wanna go get it? Go get it. Whoa.
I wanna turn out the yard for him to fetch.
Come on, ready?
Oh, I hope to God I don't hit the hardwood and I hit the carpet on the other side.
Look at that pounce. So the cunts are back inside. There's cunt two. Cunt one is behind me. There he is. Nothing. Alright guys, so we are heading over to Wendy's right now because we're starving and we need some food. And Parker and I changed into some tank tops because one, it was a little rainy on our way back from my house and our stringers got a little wet. And two, we don't want to roll up to Wendy's with our nipples poking out. So, we got the tank tops on now, still looking bigger, whatever. We're gonna go get some food and I'll vlog the food. So, I'll see you guys when we get to Wendy's. Alright guys, we're chilling in Wendy's right now. Hey dude, I'm actually vlogging the food. I always forget to vlog it. I always eat it first.
So
we got the, for any of you wondering, the best combination. $5 biggie bag combined with a $1 menu crispy chicken sandwich. It's delicious. Yeah, the ketchup's still on the table from where I spilled it. That was funny. Anyway, we're gonna eat this food up and then we will be back once we finish. So, as you guys could tell, we absolutely massacred all of our food. We are chilling now. We're about to walk to, we're about to walk back to Parker's house in a minute. And, yeah.
Hey.
Hey, Don. Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
The room's, my bed's a mess, but other than that, it's shaping up.
It is. Alright guys, so as you can tell, this room's already starting to look a little pimped. We got the bench there. That bench is not going to be there full time though. That right there is going to be where the couch goes.
The brown stand over there next to the dresser.
Oh yeah, that.
That's going to be taken out.
There's going to be a plant there. There's going to be a couch where the bench is. This over here is going to be a desk mini for Jerry. It's going to be sick.
So right now, it already looks better than it did. It's all clean. There's no bed over there anymore. And it looks huge in here. But this room is going to get mega pimped. I'm going to take a seat on this bench. We're going to start watching some YouTube, some good old David Laid to get ready for our deadlift workout today. That's right, you guys are getting a deadlift workout today. You're going to get to watch us suffer on deadlifts. So we're going to watch some good old YouTube on the TV. All right, guys, so we're chilling. It's like 5 something right now. But anyway, we're chilling right now. Parker got a clip of it, so I might ask him to send it to me so I can throw it in. But a little bit ago when we were watching YouTube, I kind of just stretched out. I was laying on this bench, and I got a terrible cramp in my hamstring.
What is happening right now?
Oh, I got such a bad hamstring cramp.
I just see him stretch, right? And I just see him roll off the bench. And he's like, oh, and I'm like, what's going on, man? Like, what's wrong? And he's like, oh, I'm cramping, and I'm... And now he's down there. Was that bad? Is it still there?
Oh my god, it's so bad. Oh my god, it moved to my calf too.
Oh my god.
It's in my hamstring and my calf. How am I gonna deadlift today?
Oh, I don't know, dude.
Oh, I'm terrified now.
With the magic of pre-workout.
Oh, dude.
Something just ruptured in your leg.
I think I just pulled a hamstring.
In my left leg. And it's still pretty sore right now. And that's usually the way it works for me. If I get a really bad cramp, it tends to be sore for a few days, which is kind of bad. I've been using this roller to try and roll it out a little bit. So hopefully that'll help, and we're going to hit up some pre-workout before we deadlift. Hopefully I'll be able to deadlift somewhat decent still, you know.
Well, let's just say this, right? If anything bad does happen and the deadlifts don't work out, back hypertrophy.
That's a fact, and I actually really hope deadlifts work because I don't want to have to do major back hypertrophy because we're still going to end up doing some.
You're going to have to make up for it with the lack of the deadlifts. If you
We're still going to end up doing back hypertrophy either way. We're going to be doing lat pulldowns and stuff, but if I can't deadlift, then I'm really going to have to make up for it with back hypertrophy, which is going to be a lot of sets of lat pulldowns, a lot of sets of whatever we decide to do, pull-ups, weighted pull-ups, whatever. If you made me do lat pulldowns and you made me superset it with like sets of 20 on dumbbell rows, I'd actually murder you.
Well, that's a good idea. I'm gonna have you do 135 on barbell row for 15. Superset with a heavyweight lat pulldowns.
What do I have to pull on deadlift today to get out of that?
I'm thinking, for you to not have to do all the hypertrophy work like a bunch, I'd say you should do 315.
Okay.
315 for 3 sets of 3.
You want me to do a 3x3 with 315 today?
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro, my hamstring might actually tear. Oh my god.
No.
Bro.
3x3.
All right, 3x3 with 315 is the move today, I guess. We're going to try it. I'm going to get another cramp. I'm going to go for my last rep on my last set of 315, and my hamstring's just going to completely lock.
Snap off the bone.
It's just going to completely lock, and I'm not going to be able to walk for the rest of the day. I got to get ready for this, man. I don't want to do that. Oh. All right, boys, you're going to be in the ride with me for this deadlift workout today because Parker wants to kill me. I will probably resume the vlog whenever we are juicing up, so, yeah. We're watching some David Laid 100 rep challenge on squat right now, trying to get ready to work out. I just want to say, though, this banana is fucking perfect. Look at that, bro. That's like picture-perfect banana right there, dude.
I, like, don't know how much I have this.
All right, so the decision was made. We went through the drug stack. We decided Hyde was the move today. We need to have some raw
straight energy. So basically, there you go. The scooper's really weird, so we're just gonna, instead of, you can't really mouthfuck a whole scoop at one time with this, so we're just deciding to mouthfuck two half scoops individually. That's, ooh, that's some heavy stuff, dude.
Hurry my throat.
You still got another half scoop to go.
Ugh, that's horrible.
So, this is how we're gonna be taking our hide today. Straight into the bloodstream, straight to the heart, straight to the deadlifting. Get a good look, ladies and gents. This is the last time tonight that this bar is actually gonna look light. Alright, so for those of you wondering, today, for our attack on the deadlift portion of this workout, Parker, since his hand is busted up, is being suicidal. He's going for his conventional double overhand grip today, which I fucking hate, so you better believe I'm going my classic wide-legged, wide-gripped sumo deadlift form today. We're going to try and kill this 315 3x3, so let's get into it. So, the 135 warm-up felt pretty good. This 225 warm-up's really what determines how good my workout's gonna be, though.
Yes, sir.
So, let's hit this 225 warm-up.
Whoa. Take it easy, Nancy.
That height's got me wired, dude.
Take it easy now, T.
We're on a rocket ship today, baby. 275, we're getting heavy. It's time to go down to the stringer.
Yes, sir.
Time to throw this belt on.
So for everyone that doesn't know, his current max on straight bar for sumo is 365, which means that 370 is at least, if he goes for a max today, we're at least going for 370.
Chalk up a little bit.
Yep.
Oops. See that? It's time, baby. Let's get these on.
Let's get this. Whoa. How'd that feel?
That felt literally amazing. I don't think 275's ever felt that good in my life.
That was fast, man. That was fast. That was fast.
I'm yanking 370 off the ground today.
Oh.
We're getting that 3x3 and then we're yanking 370 off the ground.
These are some big statements, man. You think you're gonna be able to hold up to it?
I hope so, or else I'm gonna have to edit this out.
Yeah.
345, baby. It is time to get on a rocket ship, mount up, and take this to the moon, baby.
Chalk hands. Dude. This is the determining one right here. Oh my God. That was really light for 345.
Dude, you know, I just realized.
What's up?
If I pull this today, this is a 10-pound jump on my deadlift in literally like a week. This is literally a 10-pound jump in a week.
It is a 10-pound jump in a week.
That is like, that is roid mode stats right there.
Yeah. Whoa!
Ah!
What do you mean?
Dude, this is 390 pounds. Before last week, my max was 325. And it went up to 365. I haven't sumo deadlifted since December. Before I pulled 365 last week, December was the last time I officially sumo deadlifted. If I get this 390 today, I don't even know where I'm gonna be in even a month.
I just gotta say something real quick. 45, 45, 35, 25, 10, 5, 5, 2.5.
That's a lot of weight. I got the whole tree over here, dude. I've got a Christmas tree in weights right now.
Dude, I don't know why I think that looks like. Dude, I don't even know what to say to that.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
I think I just came.
On this beat, had to go and get it in. Knock on your door, baby, come and let me in. I'm here to ride it out, so baby, settle in. I'll be your remedy, call me your medicine. That's right, your doctor, yeah, have a little sip of this vodka. Let's get to the physical part of this examination. Call me your proctor, so finish your time. She finished.
Alright guys, it is like 9 p.m. I'm home now. If you can see, I threw in a set of those lab pull-downs at the end. I didn't want to bore you guys and put all the sets in, so I didn't. Anyway, I'm at my dad's now. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm chilling home now. I'm gonna eat some chicken tacos. I got all the stuff I need. So I hope you guys enjoyed today, and I will see you guys in the next video.